External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj inaugurated an India-Palestine Digital Learning Center at Al-Quds University in Palestine on Sunday. Swaraj is on a two-day visit to Palestine and Israel to review bilateral relations. She is being accompanied by Secretary East Anil Wadhwa and other officials of the External Affairs Ministry. This is her first visit to West Asia as the External Affairs Minister. Correspondent Ajay Sharma from Palestine for ANI.